Long ago, in the deep of the forest, lived a witch whose name was Dolores. Her shadow was vast, with hatred for man, tormenting those who settled the lands. Of madness and famine and waves of disease, the pilgrims close by found no relief. Determined were they to uncover the source. Their fires were lit and a party was formed. They hunted the witch and surrounded her den, dragging her out to author her end. But while binding her up to be burned at the stake, a storm fell upon them and extinguished their flames. No matter, they thought, of the wind and the rain, and carried her down to the shores of the lake. They waded her down and brandished their knives. With swiftness and intent, they gouged out her eyes. Her screams echoed out from the woods all around as Dolores was thrown in the waters to drown. But as she sank to her grave down below, her wickedness doubled and her darkness did grow. The pilgrims, they thought, were bedeviled no longer, soon to discover in death she was stronger. Many days passed, but a lesson they learned when the blinded witch rose up and returned. No trace of man was allowed to survive in that accursed wood where Dolores resides. She tracks by sound and calls out in whispers, using every man's fear as a weapon against them. And should you wander too near to that place, where nothingness blooms and the daylight fades, there she will be, alone and untethered, drawing you in to keep you forever.
Thank you for dragging me out of here.
Don't mention it. You would have done the same for me. That's what I'm here for.
You know, it's been almost a month. And I'm still numb from it all. I can't help. But to hate myself a little more every day because of it. It's my dad, you know? And I was so selfish for not going to see him. I just left him all alone in that hospital bed to die. But I couldn't stand to see him, so shriveled up and helpless.
And your dad knew that you loved him. He wouldn't have wanted you to see him like that anyway. He was strong. You are strong. Just focus on the memories that you guys made. Nothing can ever take that away.
I know.
Plus, you've got me. Bring you up to spooky woods to camp and chase waterfalls. Thank you.
Hello?
watches you.
I'll see you soon.
Looks like your father's gonna die.
Are you there? Please don't leave me. I'm dying. Hello? Don't leave me.
You left me to die. Just like your father. Alone. I can hear him. He's screaming. He's forever burning and he hates you. Just make a sound and I'll take you from the light.
It's okay. You mustn't worry. Take my hand.